I must save my kingdom.
We're here to help. Don't have to leave alone. That was easy. Unwise to get in our way. That was easy. I must save my kingdom.
Get out of my way before I break you.
Barely broke a sweat.
This is my fight. No need to rest. Victory is easy with reliable companions. We must heal soon, or this battle might be over.
Let's get these invaders out of the citadel.
I will. Try to switch your class. Who is switching classes? Try to switch your class. Who is switching classes? Try to switch your class.
From before. Where is my brother? Give Elliot back.
Who knows? Who cares? Come on, Ben.
Gotcha, Bill.
Secret attack. You.
Confuse.
Huh? Oh, weird attack.
Be gone!
Get ready!
Cross cut!
Be gone! Holy bull! Be gone! Holy
bull!
Cross cut!
Show over!
Give us Belladonna.
Belladonna, servant of his dark majesty.
Huh?
I have no more need of the Citadel. You may do with it as you will.
Wait! Stop!
With your help, we managed to take the Citadel. Words cannot express our gratitude. The kingdom is reclaimed, but my father is gone forever.
Sounds like Belladonna was manipulating Navarro behind the scenes. We better watch out for her.
Will Laurent really be okay, though? I mean, we don't know when those guys might come back.
The Citadel defenses were mostly repaired by Navarro after the fire. We can defend ourselves, Your Highness. The Kingdom of Laurent will not be caught off guard again.
The sleep spores will no longer work on us either. Our next move is to make a search party for Prince Elliot.
Your Highness, if you would only stay here at the Citadel and guide your people.
I know you are worried about Prince Elliot, Captain. You may leave the Citadel in our care. Please, continue your search. We know you are not the type of person to wait idly by in the Citadel while other Amazon guards attempt to retrieve the kidnapped prince from the enemy. Isn't that right?
Yeah!
Liza, everyone, thank you. I promise to find Elliot and bring him back, along with the Sword of Mana, so that we may rebuild Laurent together. Until then, I ask for your patience.
Safe travels, Captain.
We've found the Wind Elemental. I think we should go back to Valsena and talk to the Hero King.
The Navarro agents who invaded Palo Port.
Belladonna is gone, so I assume they're no longer under her spell.
That is reassuring. We need not worry about our safety getting to the docks.
Fine then, here I go!
The purse is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
What to do?
Nosey!
Yeah. Let's take it out before it does more damage.
Bye. Let us work together to defeat the enemy.
Retreat!
Watch out!
Time for retreat!
Invading hooligans.
Take that! And that!
You can't fool us!
You ganging up on this poor guy? Back off.
Niccolo!
Brother! It's Mew! Help me!
Niccolo? Do you recognize me?
That's a relief. Please! My friend is from Navarral, but he was being controlled. This wasn't his fault. Please, spare him.
Fine. As long as you're sorry, I guess we'll let it lie. Let's go.
Thank Mew for saving me. After you left Navarro, things went from bad to worse. Belladonna began taking over everyone in Navarro with her magic. Those who figured out her plan before she could corrupt them were taken out by her summoned meowsters until no one was left. Since Jessica was already under a curse, Belladonna's mind-control magic didn't work. Instead, she put Jessica in the Fortress Parizon. They barricaded the walls since I broke Mew out of those cells. I couldn't do anything for Jessica. Then I fell to the mind control myself. It was bad, Mews.
That's rough, Niccolo. It's probably not a good idea for you to return to Navarral yet.
I'm sorry. I couldn't protect Jessica.
It's not your fault. Belladonna put Jessica in prison instead of harming her when her magic didn't work. For now, she's probably safe. Sorry for the trouble. Later!
Welcome! Come again!